December 31st, I'm Mark Kelly with your news to go. So several new laws will go into effect across our state starting tomorrow in the new year. One enforces daycare vehicles to have alarms when a child is inside the vehicle. Others include reducing requirements to carry a concealed weapon. Also limiting what insurance companies need for some cancer treatments. Now you can read more on all the new laws over on our website this morning, WPBF.com. Also, mask mandates returning now for anyone entering a Palm Beach County-owned building starting on Monday, and that includes all employees and the public, regardless of your vaccination status. Now, if you don't, law enforcement can remove you and issue a trespassing warning. The city of Boynton Beach, they're also reinstating their mask requirement for anyone going into any city-owned buildings. That also starts Monday, and it's going to last until further notice. Well, if you're looking for a way to ring in 2022 tonight, we got you covered. Throw Social in downtown Delray Beach, welcoming the new year, doing a Hawaiian luau starting 8 tonight. In Fort Pierce, New Year's Eve, Stars over St. Lucie kicking off at 9 tonight, and they're going to be doing fireworks there, Sandra.
Sounds great, and the weather is going to be perfect for it. We're going to see beautiful, partly cloudy skies tonight, and temperatures are only going to drop into the upper 60s. Day planner for your last day of 21, though, just awesome. We'll see daytime highs in the 80s, 82 to 84 later this afternoon. That's your news to go.